Flight, this is Citadel. I'll be your flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scopes at the Mexican border, bearing 090 at 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawks flight copy, Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Use your missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock.
Target destroyed.
Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got four rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
You can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack.
Nice kill, Shade.
Waypoint. Any rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that Ciudad Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
We have a tally on the convoy. Engaging now.
You've got them spiked. Take them out.
Ground target confirmed destroyed.
Another rebel convoy at 259er, cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
I've got rebel vehicles on the road at 330. Take them out.
Nice kill!
confirmed. Hawks Flight, this is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
We copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in CU. Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a ghost recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something...